What does that have to do with history?
Question one. What is the best part of being Canadian?
The beer. It's gotta be the beer. Canada has the greatest beer in the world.
And being able to say that I'm Canadian.
It's a free country.
The country is pretty sweet.
Freedom of choice.
Poutine.
Beats me.
The best part about being Canadian is not being afraid. We live in the greatest country ever, and I don't have to be afraid.
Being able to live in Saskatchewan.
Saskatchewan's pretty sweet.
The best thing about being a Canadian is not living in Saskatchewan, because like people that live in Saskatchewan have nothing. They have like the farms and like I would say walking distances from one place to the other.
Setting a new trap. We're going to use the Canadians' natural food to see if we can catch one. Let's see what happens.
Survive. Question 2. What is Canada's national animal?
The prairie chicken?
Beaver. Because we make hats out of it. Moon.
A beaver.
The elk.
Is that right?
Beaver.
Oh.
Sorry, beaver.
Oh.
So this is my radio transmitter. I have had it since 1984, so about like 40 years or so. And it's pretty much helped me like for military, because you know how like they sometimes call me to take orders. Like sometimes they want a double-double and sometimes they only want like a few bacon and eggers, so. Yeah, it's pretty much what I used it for.
Canadian Army is pretty tough business. So I was saying before, especially when people expect so much of you, and you can only give so much and so little. And those freaking hosers from the south, they're always saying, oh, you should get in shapes and all that. I can't get in shapes, and there's only one of me. Like, it's hosers. I try my best, but I don't think that you have to retire from being in the Canadian Army.
Question 3. Can you name all the provinces and territories of Canada?
British Columbia.
Yeah, Alberta, which isn't that good.
Saskatchewan, Manitoba,
Ontario,
Quebec.
Let's see, Newfoundland,
there's Labrador, Canada.
Yeah, our city secrets. Prince Albert Island.
New Brunswick,
Nova
Scotia,
Yukon,
Northwest Territories.
This is what our education system has done to me.
She's been chased off by the Great Simmons and we don't know where she is. Darla! Darla, where are you? Here! I think I lost them. But the ravenous bunch that is Canadians live with natural food. I don't think they're out here. But I think if we call the Canadian Army right now, they might help us out in a few years.
Prime Minister of America, George Bush. I got that right.
Woo! That's good. Thing.
Yeah. Huh?
Who's the Prime Minister of Canada?
I don't know. Bill Clinton.